go. Good afternoon, everyone. This is Kevin Gianni from the Renegade Health Show, and today is Monday. I apologize for this show just being a tad bit late. We were trying to put up another show, and the editing got to be a little too extensive.
Too much.
But we have a whole bunch of things. We wanted to do a Raw Spirit review for you guys. Raw Spirit review. We did it last year, and a lot of people liked it, so this year we're going to do it. What we're going to talk about today is we're going to talk about some of the things we saw, some of the things we liked. We're going to talk about some of the products and things that we really think are really cool, and we're going to give a rundown for you. But first, I wanted to show you the RV. This is RV After Show. We got some great fruit from Barry. We got some great luggage from Jeff, who's the Raw photographer. He's over here. Hey, there he is.
We have a hitchhiker with us.
Yeah, we have a hitchhiker. And then we've got 36 cases of Vitamin Earl Green for Matt Monarch that we're holding. He's going to come pick them up. So we're literally stuffed. We're stuffed. So let's talk about the Raw Spirit Fest. Emery, do you want to start?
Sure, I'll start.
All right.
One of our favorite products.
This gets the product award.
Yeah, this gets the product award. Viva Pura, their bee pollen is so amazing. We got to meet Chris Witko.
Yeah.
And he's just a
really
sweet
guy. They were across the way from us.
Yeah, they were our neighbors right across the street from us. And this bee pollen, it tastes like cereal. It's like, it's so sweet, so crunchy. Really, really awesome.
We make no money from this endorsement.
VivaPura.net. Mm-hmm.
It's Jara bee pollen. Intense stuff.
Very intense. Awesome. All right. Stuff. And they're awesome people.
Have you tried that, Jeff?
No, crack it up.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah. He's like drilling over here.
I know.
I want some. Yeah. And then another product that I really liked, for those ladies that have lots of thick hair, mm-hmm. I found this clip barrette thing that actually holds my hair.
So you can listen to Metallica
can
and you can dance.
I can listen to Metallica. I can run and it's not going to go anywhere. It's
That's
pretty cool.
Let me see that.
It's pretty cool.
Jeff is always in action. We were driving down the highway and he's like, pull over here. We're going to take some pictures.
Awesome. Cool.
Cool. All right. And so let's see. This is another cool product that we
open it.
Jeff, we're going to have to open it. This is another cool product that we found as well. Jameis Sheridan has a new product called Warrior Food. And this is a protein powder, and it's got some, it's got rice protein, it's got hemp protein, it's got vanilla bean, nopal cactus, and organic whole leaf stevia. And you can put this in your smoothie if you wanted to have a little protein boost. And it's got also some other stuff too. It's got a phycocyan extract from klamath algae, and it's got some enzymes and some stuff to help digest. So this is a pretty cool product. We're excited about that as well. You can get that at healthforce.com.
Those warriors out there.
Yeah, and Jeff, what was kind of cool that you found while you have a mouthful of bee pollen?
we still can't open it.
They also win the sealed package award.
Yeah.
Package seal award.
They also sell it in glass, so if you're package challenged. What do you think was good, Jeff?
Oh, there were so many good things. I got to photograph so many wonderful people and booths and products and companies. But the coolest thing, which was the most understated event that happened to me, I'm really into herbs and making elixirs, and people that know me maybe have seen some of the things on YouTube with spring water, etc. And one of the people that I learned from when I started was Truth Calkins, and I think he's a rock star. He works over at Aero One in LA at the Elixir Bar. But I met the guy who taught him everything he knows, and his name is Dean. He goes by Romania, and his website is www.shamanshack.info.
Cool.
And this guy was
Shaman
so
Shack.
Cool.
I love
it. Shaman Shack. This guy was amazing. I ended up, I don't know, I kind of gravitated over toward him. He didn't have a booth. He had like a fancy rug with baskets of herbs on the ground, and I saw this guy with a huge reishi mushroom, you know, nice and red, and I just kind of went over there like a magnet, and I met him, and we ended up having a little photo shoot for his book that's coming out in within weeks, so that was really cool.
Good timing.
And then he gifted me with like a little Chinese medicine checkup and checked my pulse and everything, and gave me a bag of herbs like customized for me.
Awesome.
And he was awesome.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Cool.
Shamanshack.net. That's shamanshack.net. And so, I do want to, Emery's got a couple people that she wants to thank and we'll send you guys over to. But I do want to say that that Katrina Blair is literally one of the awesomest people on the planet. You guys saw some episodes from her last week, and we saw her there. Her Turtle Lake Refuge had a booth set up, and they had some wild plant foods, and they had all this really cool stuff there. They had an incredible rhubarb. It wasn't a pie, it was a rhubarb
cobbler.
It was so
yummy.
It just tasted amazing. And, you know, we have her book here, and she's got a recipe for burdock root seaweed sauerkraut. I mean, if you guys don't like that, I mean, if that doesn't sound like cool to you, I mean, I don't know what. But I mean, so definitely check out some of what they're doing there. They're doing some amazing stuff. What else you got, Ann?
The Raw Runners, we went running with them.
Yeah, with Justin and Lydia.
Mm-hmm, nice to meet you
and
guys.
Then Ben as well, but Ben's not a Raw Runner from the same place, but Ben too.
Yeah, Ben too, and Frankie Giglio.
Yeah.
You guys know Frankie.
And Marg.
And
Frankie
G.
Yep.
Yeah.
And who else?
Their website is rawrunners.org.
Yep, check them out.
Really fun. Team Raw, oh my God.
Yeah, Chevy and Shamash.
Chevy and Shamash, they are so sweet. Thank you so much. They gave us so many wonderful crackers and food and water. And I just want to give you guys more hugs.
Yep.
You guys were so cool and so sweet.
And they're actually looking to start up some raw snack business, and they have some great stuff. So,
yeah, so
teamraw.com.
Teamraw.com. Send them some love from us. And Clear Light Infrared Saunas.
Dr. Raleigh
was so cool.
Dr. Raleigh is going to install.
I don't think knows, but we got 10 people in his little sauna. We have 10 raw foodies in his little sauna.
This is even better. Dr. Raleigh.
We have photos to prove it.
Is going to install. He's going to install infrared sauna panels in our RV bathroom. That's how cool he is.
Yeah.
So that's infradsauna.com. And what else we got? Is that it?
And Michael and Tracy.
Oh yeah, Michael and Tracy and Jaya and Ariana and Ronnie.
Everyone.
We can't say everyone's name because then we know we'll leave like one out. So we're just gonna stop right there and just say thank you.
Oh, can I say that I'm gonna have probably in a couple of weeks. I took so many photos.
Oh, cool. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. If you can check rawtographer.com.
Yes.
Cool. Maybe in a week and a half or so, and I'll be posting all of the photos that I shot during this last Raw Spirit Fest.
Awesome.
In Santa Barbara.
Yeah.
Awesome.
It's going to be awesome.
So anyway, guys, that was our thoughts on the Raw Spirit Fest. If you were at the Raw Spirit Fest, go ahead and post down below. Tell us what you enjoyed, what you liked. If you are not at the Raw Spirit Fest, tell us that you're going to be there next year. Or something like that. This is Kevin Gianni and?
Anne-Marie Gianni.
And?
Jeff Skyrick.
Rawtographer? How do you spell that?
R-A-W-tographer.
Tographer.
T-O-G-R-A-P-H-E-R.
All right.
Like photographer and raw. Together. Vitamix.
In a Vitamix. Together we can change the health of the world one show at a time.